Hello YouTube, this is Caden from Mrs. I Like Sheep.
And this is Brennan from Mrs. I Like Sheep.
So, and today we're going to be showing you guys how to do the swing set glitch in Grand Theft Auto 4. It is really simple, it is fun, it looks cool, but the best place to do it, that's what she said, is online multiplayer, because you can't fly out of your car on that, and sometimes in campaign you might. So yeah. Alright, so you're just going to open up your scanner, you're going to go to the place. Where is it, Brendan?
It is in the open square.
Is it this open
right
square?
Yes.
Alright, so you're just going to set a marker right here. And so the marker is where you drive to.
I did it forwards. I did my car forwards.
Okay, guys, so as you can see, the car is flying through the air. And so, yeah, that's pretty much how you do the swing set glitch. Grand Theft Auto 4, obviously it works on everything. So, you know, yeah, rate, comment, subscribe. But we're just going to let you watch this till the car blows up. Which might take a while.
Yep.
Never mind.
Woohoo!